don't know, my people, Wagwan is 95, yeah? Just out here, you get me? I forget a little bit of sun. Cause a man can't stay in, you know? The rascal of sun would draw a man out. You understand? I know man's supposed to stay in, and boy, most of the public people, them stay in, innit? If you want to feel safe, but me personally, yeah? I can't stay in, you get me? But I gotta say something. One of my baby mothers, brothers must have asked me one time, he must have said to me one time, raw, like, how come all the beef goes mad in the summertime? You get me? Man was driving through Peckham, like, Peckham Rise still, you get me? And he said that to me, yeah? And I must have thought about it, and I said, look, bro, it's because, you see, in the summertime, man them want to show off, innit? Man, even more, the sun would draw a man out, you understand? And the man them feel the need to, like, want to show off and skin catch a fire in the rascal's sun. So I said, summertime, you know, is the time when the man them's really got to be careful, like, you understand what I'm saying? Obviously winter, but summertime is an extra sort of flame, innit, on all the beef and that. So, you get me? Same thing I told him. If you know how to move, you got to know how to move, innit? At all times, including the summertime, don't let the rascal's sun catch you out, you understand? And then you end up getting caught slipping and a mad thing, you understand? But yeah, big up them man as well, yeah? My baby mother's brothers and that, yeah? Don't know, yeah? Family always, yeah? But yeah, man, fucking this summer thing, man, them's got to know what they're doing out here with all this beef thing. I'll tell you some situations, yeah? I might as well tell the people them a couple situations, like, a lot of man them out here as well can't handle this beef thing that goes on, you know? You got to be strong to handle this beef, you know? Like, you can't just think you can handle beef. I see a lot of man got in a madhouse because they couldn't handle beef, you understand? Or certain situations that they done, you understand? Like, I know one youth that set up his own doggy, you understand, and turned mad off that, you understand? In a sense, serve that right, innit? Serve you right for that one, you understand? Because when you're setting up your doggy and that, that's the sort of snaky things man sees down there. Medusa heads, bear snakes, innit? You understand what I'm saying? Like, how can you set up your own donny? You understand, to get whatever he got in it, and then fucking, you're like, you're going mad after that. You deserve that, big man. Certain man that just can't even handle the roadside, like, have beef, can't even come back to the hood. You understand, like, turn mad off that. People got to understand, you know, the trauma. I keep saying it, that this road thing does to man them. You understand, if you're really living this road thing. And what I gotta say as well is, certain movements, I've been seeing these rappers moving and certain artists or whatever in this rap game, yeah? I gotta say to myself, are they really from the roads though? Are you really from the roads? Like, the way I see them moving, you can't be from the roads. Like, you understand? There's a certain ethic, there's a certain way you move. If you've been in certain, like, real life situation beefs, yeah, where you know what time it is, yeah? You know you gotta move a certain way, you're not gonna survive through that beef. Do you understand? Like, even now, I'm just giving the people them a little, you get me? Like, a couple jewels, you understand? Don't think it's a show-off thing. Move in stealth, my people, you understand? Be a ghost rather than being, like, on site all the time where people know where to find you and that. Come on, man. You got to use your head out here. If you men are saying you're on road, then act like it, innit? Done, no, 95.